About 20,000 sightseers flocked to a popular mountain range in China over the weekend, forcing authorities to shut it down, as the country loosened its coronavirus restrictions. Photos and videos circulating on the Weibo social media platform show packs of mask-wearing visitors crowding pathways and jostling for space at the Wangshan, or Yellow Mountains in Anhui Province on Saturday and Sunday. They had gathered for the traditional Qingming Festival, also known as Tomb Sweeping Day. According to the South China Morning Post, beginning Saturday, the Anhui provincial government had been offering free entry to 29 sites, including Wangshan, to encourage tourism. The outlet reported, visitors were required to show their health status on an app, get their temperatures checked prior to entry, and wear surgical masks. By Sunday, park authorities said they were forced to shutter the popular